Hi, I'm Joel, the marketing guy, and what I'm going to do today is Meru makes it so easy that even the marketing guy can explain the fix for hole 196. So what we have is a hole in WPA2 that was demonstrated last week by Airtight, and what I'm going to show you in 60 seconds or less, I'm going to time myself, is how easy and how simple Meru makes the solution to hole 196, so simple that the marketing guy can explain it. And I'm Joel, the marketing guy. So here we go. Ready, set, go. Go. So the genesis of hole 196 is the fact that a single AP has a single BSSID. There's a unique key for each user and a broadcast key that is shared among all users. It's this shared key that launches, that someone can spoof the AP and launch an attack using that shared key. What we do within Meru is we just go and virtualize the wireless LAN. So this client is going to see his own unique BSSID. He'll see his own unique BSSID. That makes this broadcast key unique one, unique two. This broadcast key has nothing to do with that broadcast key. That means this client, even if he acts like the AP, can never launch an attack on any other client on the network. Virtual port. It's part of the Meru system, and that's the solution to hole 196. 55 seconds. Victory dance.